open life. No, Jake don't want to hear about their own wickedness, man. They can stand out here and curse everybody else out and tell them they the devil, you wicked niggas, and you Satan. You tell certain people they in the truth that they being a goddamn demon, they get a fucking pussy, man. They turn into a straight woman, man. They turn into a straight up woman, man. Get an attitude and shit, man. Hey, the Lord gonna spew out niggas like that, man. Go ahead, man.
He said, get you out of the way, turn aside out of the path, cause the Holy One of Israel to cease from before us.
So, yeah, basically, because the ambassadors of Yahweh Shabbat. So these people don't want to have nothing to do with Yahweh Shabbat. Hey, John 3:19.
It's the book of,
Silent Assassin.
It's the book of John 3:19. And this is the condemnation that light is coming to the world.
So this the condemnation, man. That light, the truth. So now it's been a lamp to guide you out of this darkness that we've been in. But the condemnation is basically you your own, like, hey, even in the truth, they say you your own worst enemy, man. You gotta look in the mirror. You gotta, what the scripture says, examine thyself. So this light, this is the condemnation, that light has came into the world, truth has came into the world. Go ahead.
That light has come into the world, and man loved darkness rather than light.
And why would it possibly make any type of sense to love darkness rather than light? You can't see. You ever looking for something and you ain't got the light off, and you, what you doing? You scrambling to cut the light on. Scrambling to cut your flashlight on.
You knocking shit over.
Yeah.
Making a mess.
Stumbling.
Tripping over shit, yeah.
But you know why, though, right?
Stubbing your toe.
Stepping on stuff, man.
Yeah. Why they hate darkness? Because these people are really sick and they know they fucked up, man.
Yeah.
And this word exposes them, man.
Yeah.
It exposes their wickedness, man.
They hate darkness because people can't see their deeds, because they believe that because their deeds are in the dark, that can't nobody see them. That's why people love darkness, man. They believe, I've done this in secret.
Cunt.
So the Lord don't see me. If the brothers don't see me, that mean the Lord don't see me. You see what I'm getting at?
Quickly,
they believe, they don't, and people like that don't believe in the Lord. People like that, you know, they'll come and wear a garment all for 17 years, man. But if they believe that the shit that they doing behind the back of the brothers at the camp is they getting away with it, and the Lord don't see it, they not believing. They not believers, man.
That's right.
They socialist club niggas. They niggas that need to have a boring life, and they saw the brotherhood as an opportunity to have some adventure in their life, to have friends.
Especially this day and age, we got rappers. My shit's gonna blow up. Watch this instrument, my shit blow up. No, we gonna be in this bitch. You know? I seen a nigga with an Israelite hoodie
nigga,
on.
Nigga, we deep. We all over the world, nigga.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, you got niggas actually saying that they.
Yeah. Bro, this dude had a purple and gold hoodie on. It's an Israelite with a chain woven into it.
They're trying to take the truth, man, and turn it into a lie. I know I'm Israelite, but don't want to dedicate themselves to the teachers, man.
Yeah.
But you just a nigga. But yeah, I already know I'm Israelite, man.
So what can you do with a nigga like that?
No, you out here laboring for the truth, and then you still do that, man. You know you're Israelite? Yeah, I know. Nigga.
I don't care.
No.
Hey, remember the cat we made? And now they have been on, so I seen y'all video.
Dude, when he walked past, said he went to Wild West, it was like,
oh yeah, we were.
He was in Wild West, man. He was like, yeah, I know I'm Israelite. He's like, nigga, what you doing? he had a suit tie on and shit, nigga, and went back in the world, man. He's like, what the fuck, bro? You're saying? Like, crazy, man.
Hey. This gonna wrap up what the brother just said, man. Go ahead.
And man loved darkness rather than light.
Why?
Because their deeds were evil.
Yeah, man. That's why when you go back to Romans, the first chapter, the last verse, the 32nd verse, is even though it's when you read that, going to the tail end of it, it's talking about homosexuality, but it says they not only approve. Matter of fact, I'll get it real fast.
I am.
another reason why a lot of them like darkness instead of light, because